We are expected to learn more about the allegations against the girlfriend of a Boston police officer who was found unresponsive in the snow Saturday morning. I-Team sources say Karen Reed was in a relationship with John O'Keefe. She's facing charges including motor vehicle homicide and manslaughter.